A Birkin. Another Birkin. But what makes these two Birkins different? And what small feature about them divides the Hermes collector community?